Yuck!
Thanks, Peebs. Wait, was that a diss?
I guess I have been going for a new sound this time. All right. Okay, nope, no, it's not done yet. Nice. I don't know.
Now what? That's silly. I want to draw a walrus in an overcoat. Okay, Mommy.
Hey, why are we going this way? Nothing. It's just... I used to live around here. I don't really want to talk about it.
Hey, Peebs, can we get this over with?
Okay, that's it. Where's the dragon? What? All right, whoever you are, let's play. Dang. Hey, get back here. Why are you hiding, bro?
Marceline!
By the way, I consider Cave Hag a compliment. Next up, taking care of that dragon.
Cleansing spray?
Whoa, wait. Did you want to be sprayed too? Hey, you're everything to me, okay? Incantation? Dudes, your ceremony isn't working because you've been donking up the lyrics. Listen up, y'all. Peebs? Are you gonna be okay hearing this again?
Don't you see? You're exactly what I don't want to be. Can't believe that I almost thought you cared about me. I'm so glad that I woke up. I don't really care about your stupid candy kingdom. I don't really care about your stupid candy kingdom. You think that you're so clever, why you scared of looking so dumb? We were getting closer, you should know that I am so done. I don't really care about your stupid candy kingdom.
Listen, Bonnie, you know all that stuff I said.
Why didn't it work?
Peebs, were you expecting me to fail?
All right, a new, angrier song. The other day, you used my brush. It was okay, I didn't mind. I'm just not that angry young punk anymore. It's like I don't even remember what it's like to be hurt and sad. No, it's still in me somewhere. I just have to go find it. I have to go back. Back to the place where I was hurt the most.
Mom, will they have food there? Ooh, I see something that starts with a P. Puppy! This puppy's funny looking. Mommy?
Yo, Peebs, listen to this. Oh, come on, you love it. They're made of glass. They break. Who cares? Uh-huh.
That hurts!
Ugh, why are you being such a bummer?
If you didn't want me here, then why did you ask me?
Well, as long as we're being really honest.
Mom? Am I a scary monster? What? Secret clubhouse! Boop. Hello? In my dreams. What do you think, Lemmy? She saw what I did to the mean dog. Then she found a scooter and that was her ticket out of town.
You scare everybody away, Marceline, just like your dad.
Yeah, that's right. When people get scared and run away, it's because I want them to.
What's up, Lemmy?
Hey, dude.
This thing always got on my nerves. Ugh. Mom? Is that really what I sound like? Nah, I need to be with Bubblegum. She's good for me. It's not her fault I've got baggage.
My base.
My base! Any other day, I would totally annihilate you for wrecking my stuff! But Bonnie is more important.
My base is smashed. No, it feels more like a wave of acceptance has washed over me.
Look out!
PB? Is he breathing?
Well, mission accomplished. I'm so sorry I left you alone on this. It's just being back here where all this bad stuff happened. My mom and I didn't talk about bad stuff. When she got really sick, she didn't even tell me. She meant well, but I think it messed me up about being honest about my feelings. You and me are in a good place now. Well, not right now, obviously. You know, if this really is the end, I have something I want to sing to you.
And I know we'll never grow old together, 'cause you'll never grow old to me.
At least they'll find their skeletons entwined forever.
Look, it's got a mushy center. Just like me. Peeps, no. Come on. You always look great after fighting a monster. I have a lot more songs I want to sing. Real sappy ones.
Yeah, all I really want.